Gotta weld this round tube. Stand it upright, put it through the deck, and weld it to those square tubes, sticking 10 foot up above. And then once we get two of them in, sticking 10 foot up above, then we gotta go up above and weld these square tubes to the round tube at 3 foot intervals. You think they would have just sent square tubes all the way around and made it easy on us, but fuck no. Oh, and they covered it in galvanized. This is some bullshit. Biscuit out.